Hello, what's up mga kapapi? Now we will drop anchor, we will prepare the anchor, we will unlash the anchor. So, we will open the stopper. So guys, we have to lashing. This one is connected to the winch and the other is only here, the hook connected. Guys, for the bigger ship, maybe have different style of lashing. So, for us, this is our lashing. So, we have also securing here from the chain to avoid water going inside to the chain locker. Now, we cover a tarpaulin. So guys, now we will walk out the port anchor because captain already advised to walk out 3 meters above the water. So I will walk out 3 meters above the water. Guys, now port anchor is 3 meter above the water already. We prepare anchor ball for the time as signal that we are at anchor. So, later on we will hoist this if we finish dropping anchor. Okay guys, our anchor is already prepared and ready to let go. We are waiting the advice from the bridge. So guys, the bridge already advised to drop the anchor, so we will do it. Thank you. guys, we already finished dropping anchor. We have only 5 shackle on deck. That is the advice from the bridge, 5 shackle on deck only. And we hoist already our anchor ball. So guys, this is the house pipe. We will cover this to avoid some intruder coming in. Now we will cover this because pirates will be coming here, this house pipe. Okay guys, we are already done for dropping anchor. If you are not yet subscribed to my channel, don't miss to hit that button below and notification bell for my next video. Thank you, bye bye.